Flying submarines are a common idea, both in science fiction and in real life. But this robotic insect may be the smallest one out there. Researchers have built a small robot that can move as well underwater as it can in the air. The small machine was adapted from an earlier design that could only fly. But in order to make it swim, they had to go back to the drawing board. First, it needed help staying oriented while underwater. The bot only weighs 175 milligrams, about the same as a raindrop. So to keep it from losing control, they added underwater stabilizers and slowed down the wing beats. When flying, the robot's wings flap about 250 times a second. To keep the robot from spinning around wildly in the water, they slow it down to around 9 beats per second while submerged. But the robot needs a way to get out of the water once it's underneath. To solve this problem, the researchers turned to electrolysis. Electrolysis is a chemical reaction jump-started by an electric current. In water, electrolysis breaks up the H2O molecules into hydrogen and oxygen. The researchers attached an electrolysis device to the robot, as well as an electric sparker. When the apparatus is activated, the robot creates a buildup of gas in a chamber beneath itself. And when the sparker ignites, the reaction rockets the bot to a height of 30 centimeters. Even though it can't fly when wet, the robot can still glide safely back to land. And when it's dry, take to the skies once again. While you won't see this bot flying or swimming in your neighborhood soon, the researchers are confident that in the future, this robotic insect could be used for help in disaster cleanup or environmental surveys.